JLEC Electrical started it in 1978, 30 years ago. Basically, what we do is we do commercial work, industrial work, all over the UK, and we've even done work offshore in Europe. Our relationship with Yorkshire Bank started 30 years ago, looking for a new business account, set up account with them. They're very, very friendly. I found that they were very helpful at the beginning. They guided us through what we needed to do, and when I needed any funds, overdrafts or anything, they were more than forthcoming, and they helped us out every step of the way.
Well, John came to us about a year ago now, looking to build an extension on the land that we're on at the moment, which would provide the company with more room to grow the business, increase staff levels, to do more training and development for the staff. And we sat down and looked at the business plan and looked at pinpointed areas that we could assist with funding. And 1 year on, here we are in fantastic new premises.
Basically, it's created more room in this old section for training, for testing, workshop and storage. And this side, a better image for us customers. We've got somewhere to show them that we're a proper, decent-sized, medium business.
Well, I know John's very keen on developing the business even further, and he's got some great ideas, and Yorkshire Bank want to be involved in those ideas, and it's down to me to sit down with him and obviously look at ways that the bank can assist with meeting their individual needs.
Through here we've got the downstairs kitchen.
Yorkshire Bank, I've looked upon as being a partner in our business. They've helped us every step of the way, in the good times and the bad times.
The bank are proud to be associated with the company. And I know John, as an individual, is really keen on telling people how happy he is with banking with Yorkshire Bank.